Good afternoon, Teacher Janet. Good afternoon, classmates. I'm Maxine Joyce Ciabella. I'm going to give a book talk, The Jealous Buffalo. Our author is unknown. A character's monkey, a good dancer. Buffalo, the jealous animal. Once there were a monkey and a buffalo in the jungle. Other animals here admire and like me very much, for I am a good dancer. I can dance like this, jump and twist my body like this. Ha! Bravo, monkey! We love you more for your dance very gracefully. Ha! I can dance more beautifully than the monkey. I can dance like this, jump and twist my body like this. Oh, I hurt my back, little painful. I can move my body anymore. Ha! Foolish buffalo, don't try to copy the dancing monkey. You're so big and happy. Be just yourself and not be jealous, and we will be your friends. I am very sorry. From now on, I will not try to copy the dancing monkey and not be jealous, and we will be your friends. Moral lesson, do not be jealous and copy others, for you may end up making a fool of yourself.